Well, so far so good. It's very good. Smooth traveling for everybody who's flying into Manchester. Here at Manchester Boston Regional Airport, very few delays. But the manager said that the thing that they're most concerned about are connections. So their recommendation is that if you are going to be flying before you board, make sure you speak with your airline and see if everything is on schedule.
Few delays, uneventful flights.
Any issues at all with weather?
No, not at all. No delay. Flight was on time.
The plane was a little late by about 30 minutes, but everyone's really happy. Everyone's happy to be home for the holidays.
That's how people were feeling when they landed in Manchester Tuesday night.
This is literally the calm before the storm.
Manchester Airport personnel say you may have no trouble getting out of the city, but they worry about connection flights.
But when you get into the bigger cities and they have to start spacing airplanes out further, that impacts arrival times, departure times, and with airlines scheduling connections as tight as 30 to 40 minutes, any blip in the system at all that weather might create could potentially impact lots of connections.
We booked a hotel in our connecting city just in case and canceled it just before the deadline.
Mark Greenlow says it's better to be safe than sorry.
I've heard the horror stories of people living in airports for days waiting for connections and thought a hotel might be a better option.
And with snow, wind, and rain making its way toward the northeast, planning ahead is not a bad idea. Other suggestions? Get to the airport early for parking.
Allow a little extra time to clear security because obviously it's not a lot of business travelers, but families, and they tend to take a little bit longer to clear the security checkpoints.
And of course, be patient. You can't do much about Mother Nature.
Now again, if you do run into trouble, a delayed flight or a cancellation, it is recommended that you speak with your airline because in some cases the airlines are actually waiving the change fee. But keep in mind, this is right before the holiday and sometimes it's very difficult to find a seat. Many of these airplanes are 100% full. Reporting live in Manchester, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.